in our lives, and it seems that there isn't a day that goes by when a new mountain appears in our path. Mountains are a part of life. Let us define what a mountain is. Mountains are obstructions, setbacks, stumbling blocks, hindrances, limitations, barriers, difficulties, and various forms of challenges we face as believers. It's not a coincidence that God chose a mountain to represent our problems. Mountains are big, mountains seem permanent, like they're going to be there forever. You may be facing a situation now that looks like it'll never change. Maybe a mountain in your marriage, you don't see how you'll stay together. A mountain in your finances, doesn't look like you'll ever get out of debt or ever accomplish your dreams. Maybe it's a mountain in your health. The experts have said that you're never going to get well. God is saying today, if you will start speaking to the mountains and give him the praise, you will discover that they are not permanent. God can turn mountains of shame to glory, mountains of pain to gain, disappointments to divine appointments, fear to faith, confusion to a sound mind, and failure to victory. He can turn your mountains into molehills. You will overcome obstacles that looked permanent. You will accomplish dreams that you thought were impossible. You will become everything God created you to be. And you will have which would have proven to be impossible through your own efforts, but with God, the impossible becomes possible. You will have some valley moments in which you may feel deserted, but just as every day has a beginning and an end, so will the mountain that you're climbing at that moment. Just remember, through all things, good and bad, give God the praise. Your situation should not change your praise, but your praise can certainly change your situation. As TNT Mind comes to minister today, don't focus on your mountain, but focus on your praise. Amen.